कल एक नए प्रोजेक्ट मिस वर्ल्ड 2018 मनुषी छिल्लर की प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस हुई, जहां मनुषी के ग्लोबल कॉज को सपोर्ट करने के लिए सभी कंट्री से मिस वर्ल्ड आए और इंडिया आकर सभी ने अपना एक्सपीरियंस भी शेयर किया। वहीं साथ ही मनुषी ने ग्लोबल कॉज का वीडियो दिखाया, जहां मनुषी ने इंडिया के सभी विलेजेस में जाके लोगों को सैनिटरी पैड्स फ्री में डिस्ट्रीब्यूट किया और सभी को सैनिटरी पैड्स को यूज न करने के नुकसान के बारे में भी बताया। मनुषी ने सभी बॉलीवुड सेलिब्रिटीज मेंटर्स के पोस्टर को अनवील किया, साथ ही सभी मिस मॉडल्स के साथ केक भी कट किया। आपको बता दें कि मनुषी ने कहा कि वो अभी बॉलीवुड में एंट्री करने के मूड में नहीं है। वहीं स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर 2 की कास्ट में मनुषी के नाम के रूमर्स को मनुषी ने कहा कि ये सच नहीं है और ना करण से मेरी इस बारे में कोई बात हुई है।
आई थिंक आई रियली कांट एक्सप्लेन पुट वर्ड्स टू द फीलिंग, नॉट ओनली द एंटायर फीलिंग ऑफ मेकिंग योर कंट्री प्राउड, बट when I was watching the videos, I actually saw my entire 3-month journey as a Miss India. And Natasha, it all started from you. So fortunately for me, Nati was there from the very beginning when I stepped into the family of Miss India. She was there at my auditions in Chandigarh.
I haven't bribed her. Just everybody, just remember that, okay?
And I think if there's one person I'd really like to thank for everything, it's her, because now that I think about the girl I was, at that time when I walked into the auditions and who I am today, the amount of growth that I've seen in myself, the change, the metamorphosis, it's all better, and I couldn't have done this alone. I had a team. I'd say that I had sleepless nights, but I wasn't alone. I had the entire team. We would sit till 7 a.m. in the morning. And, you know, I didn't even feel like cribbing at that time because I knew that the team had to attend office the next day as well. So they'd just go home, they'd shower, they'd have breakfast, and they'd come back to office.
Yeah, we did shower.
But, okay. But they did stand by me. And it was a dream that wasn't only mine. It was a dream we all lived together. And when I was being crowned, it was not just Jai Matadi and running around, but for the first time I saw this woman cry. And I think for the first time I saw the tough Natasha Grover. She was very tough. She made sure that she would take my case right, left and center. And I couldn't even utter a single word in front of her. But I think that was the first time I saw that side of Natasha. And, you know, I think it was a very proud moment for me. Yes, Natasha, it is not about you, but I think you're the first person I'd really like to thank.
Thank you. Thanks.
And then definitely, I think everyone, right from the start when I was crowned Miss India, everyone has been so encouraging me because I didn't believe in myself. I was someone who was very different. I had never seen this side of the world. I was someone who had only seen books. And I think I didn't even know what a concealer was, I'll be very honest. But day by day, it was a lot of people who encouraged me, who pushed me forward, who told me that I could do a lot. Not just the international pageants team, but the entire team who traveled with me through these places, which would not have been approachable otherwise. For my Beauty with a Purpose project, we brought this together as a team. The online team who worked so hard on covering everything that I did. And I really can't put names because it's a huge family, but I think I have my country to thank. Beauty with a Purpose.
Yeah, actually, I mean, we want to know about this project, Shakti Manushi, because this has really created wonders outside of our country, in our country. And please talk more about that because we want to know more about that.
Beauty with a Purpose was something that I feel is very relevant today, because when you do something, you need to have a purpose to it. Otherwise, it's not worth doing. That's what I've always believed. It was just an idea that I had as an 18-year-old that you know, a lot of incidents had happened that I had seen on a personal level that I realized I need to you know, be able to spread light on this issue. But as an 18-year-old, I just took the decision, but the vision that to actually execute the project came to me through with time. I remember when I first presented my project in front of the Miss India team, I think they were very kind to have shortlisted it as well, because it was the most vague, the most visionless project, because all it was an idea and very small attempts. But for me to stand over there, and I wasn't expecting to be finalized for the project, but for me to even stand over there and explain the project, I didn't know what to say because I had not prepared anything on that. And then, of course, they planned to take up the same project on feminine hygiene, and we presented in front of the Miss World team as well. And I still remember I was in the top 20 and we had a viewing, and that was the day Natasha had landed in China. And I saw all the top 20 projects and my mind just went, I was boggled. I said, there is so much good in this world that we can do. Be it for the environment, be it for children, be it for women, for everyone, for animals. There is so much in the world that we can do. And I felt so proud that my project was one of those projects, because when I saw others, I was amazed. And to be in that group of projects, for me, it was an honor. And I went up to Ms. Julia Mole, and I remember I told her, thank you so much for accepting my project. And she told me, thank you so much for bringing such a wonderful project to us. I didn't expect to win the Beauty with a Purpose Award, but the moment I knew I had won the Beauty with a Purpose Award, I think I was not nervous the entire day during the show. I didn't feel nervous for some reason, because I felt that, of course, we're all here. We did have a vision, or we did desire to win the crown, but I think Beauty with a Purpose meant so much more to all of us, which is why the entire Miss World team and all my continental winners, Bani, Joe, Steve, everyone is here, starting from my home country, on this beautiful tour that we're going to go on, not just on my project, but on many other projects on different issues that we're going to do this year. Because it's all about, it's not about what we have out here, but it's about what we can do with what we have out here and in here. And with this, that with our heart, I think when we are able to use all of this with in sync with our heart, then we can do wonders as young women. So thank you so much, Miss India and Miss World, for giving us young women an opportunity, the confidence that we can do anything. And I think this is something that I said in my final answer during Miss India as well, that, you know, before coming to Miss India, all I had was a purpose. But when I came to Miss India, during those 30 days spent with 30 beautiful girls from all across my country, I got a vision, and that vision told me that I can make a difference in this world. So thank you everyone for joining us. I think I can't express my gratitude for being a part of my journey since the very day I walked into the auditions till today. And I hope that I keep achieving things not only for myself, but for the people around me, for my country, for the world. So thank you so much.
Thank you, Manushi. Wow, that was amazing.
Newsroom se Filmi Adda ki report. We'll be right back.